You guys, you can see there's something wrong with my eye. See there?
It's done? Alright, good. Hello guys, today I'm gonna be doing my other vlog. You can see that something, I'm gonna be doing my vlog in my restroom. Let's do that. Okay. But you can see there's something wrong with my eye. Let me see. The lights. Okay, today we're gonna be, looking at my eye real quick, but I know that's not what the vlog is about, but it's not that bad. My legs hurt so bad. I just woke up like this. I like my legs were like just very sore. I couldn't even walk. Like, I tried to run and I fell. Yeah, and today we're gonna be looking at this game called Arms. So let me bring it right here and now. Right here. Today, guys, this is a very good game right here, guys. Oh my gosh. I like the badges, how they do it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, that's the end of my video. Bye, guys. No, I'm just kidding. Really? Okay, look. See, guys, this is a really cool game. Let's see if you can see it, like, all the way from over here. So, this is the inside of the game. You can know that there's no game here because I didn't buy the full version. Psych. I think I did a video of this before. If I didn't, let me know so I can do one. Yeah, guys. My game is in here, but it's in my Switch. So yeah, proof so y'all can believe me. So let me go. Okay. Today, you guys come. Inspired me to show you my collection of my Nintendo stuff, so let's get on to it. Today, what I have here, first off, is going with this Super Mario Lunchbox. Super Mario Odyssey Lunchbox, and then it came with this, some earbuds, and this. Sorry about that, it came with this. I'm gonna use this for another one too, so get ready. So, next thing is we have this level one, chat communication for Nintendo Switch. I have a lot of stuff to say to this. Nintendo, what? How can you overcomplicate this? You plug this to the Nintendo Switch. Is that freaking easy? It's not hard. So, come on, Nintendo. How can you overcomplicate this? And next up is we have this really cool thing that I found. And I bought it. And I chose to buy it. So, see this right here? Yeah, I tore off the keychain. And on the bottom, it's like reality. Here we go. So, this right here. This blue Joy-Con. How come the light is too bad? Hold on. Let me try to get my lights over there. Go, okay. Put it over there. Put it up. There. Okay, now we go. Now we're good. Here it is. Sorry about that. So yeah, here goes my Joy-Cons. Neon blue, neon red. My first Joy-Cons ever. And then here we go, some stuff that came with my thing that I'm going to show you in a little bit. Just hold on. These, you put your games in there. They're like 8 games in there. It's pretty cool. Yeah, and already showed you that. So here goes my Splatoon limited edition Splatoon Joy-Con holder. It's pretty cool. These are my, I lost my other one, the one that comes with the Nintendo, I had stuff over that, the Nintendo box, like that. It came with it, yeah, not both of these, but the regular one, the only one that comes with it. So, yeah, these are two Joy-Con holders. Let's see if I can snap, oh crap, I can't, let's see, oh crap, sorry about that. Yeah, there it goes. So, yeah, that's it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. No, we're not done. So here we goes my thing. I bought this at the store for like about like $80. Not $80, but like $25, $30, $25, something like that. Yeah. This is where it came with that red thing that you store your Switch games in there. Yeah, that's where I got it at. It came with it inside. So close that up. So that's right here. Go get it. Okay, here it is. So here it is, my what is it called? Oh yeah, my Nintendo Switch Limited Edition Splatoon. My limited edition Splatoon 2 case. Oh crap. Yeah, here it is right here, guys. Let's see. And here goes the inside of it. Has like octopuses in it. Yeah, there we go. It's also a magnet too on the top, as you can see right here. It came with this, actually. It came with this. The reason why I hit it like that is because there's like white stuff all over it. Here goes my Switch that everybody has. My Switch, you already know. Switch. My Joy-Cons, pink and green. Oh yeah, somehow my controllers, Nintendo, you had to fix this. How can you make this controllers like this? There's no way. You have to... Oh my gosh, you know what, Nintendo? I'm not gonna argue with y'all right now. Because there's no way how you can do that. Yeah, guys, so... Well, it's not the end of the video, so... Yeah, so... Have this. This. The Splatoon game. With Splatoon game in here. Because I saw it. On Overbalance. Pretty cool game. I like it so much. Oh my gosh, this is a game I've been addicting to like since 3 days already. ARMS. It's a really good game. Here we go. Pretty good game. Super Mario Odyssey. It's the one that's everybody been wanting. Yeah, guys, that's the, let me show you right here. Yeah, guys, see? Move my eye a little way, so you can see it right there. That's not mine, by the way. This is not mine right here. That little, this right here is not mine. That's my mom's. So, yeah, guys, I hope you like this video. Enjoy my content. So the games I do have are a lot of games and demos. Moving on. Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you, you can see me in the background probably. I'm gonna show you the things shut up, but that's okay. I'm gonna show you the what kind of games I have on my Switch. So yeah, let's get on to it. Turn on my Switch. There we go. Fix it. That's good right there. Turn on my controllers. And this is the games I have. I have Rocket League, ARMS, Super Mario Odyssey, Splatoon 2, Kirby Star Allies, Demo, the game I've been wanting so much. Here we go. Minecraft, Nintendo Switch Pocket, Nintendo Switch Edition. Tetris, I haven't played this game yet. A bunch of demos. I don't know why I chose that one. I just wanted to see it real quick. Those are my games. I used to have this game. Look. This one right here. Hold on, there's something wrong with my controller. Oh, never mind. Yeah, right there. I used to have that game, like the full version, but I sold it to some girl. The controllers I have, green and pink. Green and pink. See, change grip close. Why is my thing? Wait, Let me see this real quick. Why is it backwards? It's pretty. I don't know, but it's backwards. I don't know, it's written bad. Oh, there's something wrong with the controller. You can see there. What? Minecraft Nintendo Odeadnit. I don't know, but you know, some games I have. Pretty cool. Yeah guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm not done yet, but okay, so let's play some Rocket League. Yeah, no, because I'm sorry I bummed you out right there. Because like I don't have that kind of screen. I only have my phone, so yeah. On my Switch, so yeah. Okay, I moved that out of the way. Oh my gosh, bro. It hurts real bad too. Not really, it don't hurt like real bad. It just hurts like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, I think. Yeah, 13.